Here's a good to know before you go to Lowe's to pick out plants. Got a garden that looks like this, but want one that looks like this? A mix of perennials and annuals will get you there. Don't know an annual from your elbow, though? An annual is a plant that completes its whole life cycle in just one growing season. Once a year, get it? Annually? They get one full season to show their stuff, and these showstoppers give you great bang for your gardening buck. Even though you have to replant them every year, they're instant gratification. They pack a punch of continuous color. They bloom and bloom and bloom some more. And there are great choices for any season. When it's warm, head to Lowe's and pick up petunias. Go for geraniums, make it marigolds, or zero in on zinnias. In the cooler temps of spring and fall, plant pansies, get Gerber daisies, or do dianthus. Annuals are great in gardens or containers for a showy splash of color, but they're only around for a single spectacular season. That's an annual, and that's good to know.